In this video, I demonstrate how I can get a sub object of such a regular pattern. In this case, I have here the pattern figure on face. I have demonstrated it in the last video, and now I have the node index to list. That means I combine some numbers here, the number 9, the number 14, and so on, to this list, and I connect this list with the details of the pattern, and I get reduced. That means I get only the shapes selection of this flag list, and I see these objects here. So when I change such a value, in this case from 14 to 12, and I recompute the index here, then I see here this face has changed. This is deleted, and this is the new, this is the number 12, is again on the serial. And I also can do the same for the age models. In this case, I have selected the red ages, and now I update the age list, and we see that also this age is deleted and this age is new to this. And I can simply say I disconnect here such a connection, and when I recompute the face list, oh, I remember it, I disconnect and then I delete a face, and this way I can get any subset of these faces. At the moment, this is only it only works with the number of faces, but next I can use other functions, for example distance to a special shape too.